Here's some more parts that we scattered out. Looks like a wiring harness. That's Jim Nile there. Jim Gabetta and Ted. All this material looks like it came downhill. And we're just below the ridge line. And Jason's putting a perimeter on it with the GPS, and we're going to go uphill and see what more we can find. A couple good pieces so far.